So as I talked about last week, Donald Trump is basically willing to blow up Truth Social just so that he can get back on Twitter. Well, apparently I was a little more correct than I thought, because Rolling Stone has now come out with a massive new article where they spoke to people close to Donald Trump, and it turns out that, yeah, Trump is absolutely ready to torpedo Truth Social. And here's what's happening. The folks who spoke to Rolling Stone, of course, on the condition of anonymity, these are allies and advisors for Donald Trump's third presidential campaign. They've been working with the former president to figure out how he's going to come back to Twitter. You know, basically trying to craft those pivotal first few tweets for him. You know, once he's been back for a couple hours, he can get back into the crazy, stupid talk. But you can't just come back on Twitter and be like, hey, I'm back, everybody. What's new? No, it's gotta be hard. It's gotta be powerful. So he's got his whole brain trust working on that all-important first tweet. But that may not come until sometime in June, because Donald Trump signed an exclusivity agreement with Truth Social when it first formed, and that exclusivity agreement lasts for 18 months and it expires in June. And what that agreement says, it doesn't say that Trump can't be on other social media platforms. What it says is that Trump can't be on other social media platforms unless he's already said the same thing on Truth Social at least 6 hours prior. So he has a 6 hour gap before he can post something on Twitter, and he can only post it on Twitter if he said the same thing on Truth Social. So if Trump gets on Truth Social and says, hey, how you going? How's it going? Sorry. Then 6 hours later, he can go to Twitter and he can only say, hey, how's it going? That's the agreement he signed. And according to those close to him, he's not gonna re-up that exclusivity agreement. He wants to get rid of it, so that he is free to say things on Twitter. And by ending that agreement, not only is he basically saying adios to Truth Social, he's saying adios to hundreds of millions of dollars. Digital World Acquisition, the company that is supposed to be merging with the Trump Media and Technology Group, has until September of this year to finalize that merger, or the special purpose acquisition company, the SPAC, dissolves. And everybody gets their money back and goes away. The only selling point that Truth Social has, because it's the only part of Trump Media and Technology that actually exists at this point, but their only selling point is that we are the exclusive home of Donald J. Trump, former president of the United States. So if in June he doesn't sign that agreement again and he goes back to Twitter and leaves Truth Social, then by September, you know, 3 full months off of the platform, Digital World is going to look at this and say, we're not doing it. You're not getting our $1 billion. We're going to let the SPAC dissolve and you get nothing. And at that point, Trump Media and Technology Group will effectively be dead. Now, Devin Nunes, the CEO of the group, swears up and down. He told Newsmax, he said, Trump's not interested in going back on Twitter. But then the people close to Trump who spoke to Rolling Stone said, there is no way Nunes' statement is true. That's what they said. There's just no way that's true. Trump wants back on Twitter, and he doesn't care if he has to kill his own social media platform and media company in order to do it. So prediction time here, folks. I think by the end of the year, Truth Social is going to go the way of the dodo. I do not think the Digital World Acquisition SPAC deal is going to go through. And I think in June, we will see Donald Trump return to Twitter, and I can't wait to see if that all-important first tweet is worth the 6 months of anticipation that they've been building it up. I don't think it will be, but we'll see. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.